Hi everyone, today we will demonstrate how to embed different material in the wall to make pattern like this, and how to divide the outside the finishing of the wall outside layer into specific dimension like cut to size marble, and how to make reveal and how to make sweep. And how to make skirting, and how to make a picture on the wall, the frame, inside the frame picture like this. So let us get started. All this related file will be uploaded to my channel. You may subscribe and like this video for more video like this. First we will start to put a sweep and reveal to the wall. What is a sweep? Sweep is add to the wall, and reveal is deduct from the wall. This is plus, this is minus. So we will add a skirting profile to the interior and put material like wood or something. Okay, it will be here. Then reveals, you can add reveals. This is reveals profile to add it to the interior also. Give a space 500 and it will be like this. So reveal is deducting minus, sweep is adding to the wall, it will be plus. Put it like this, put it like this. It will be added to the all walls with the same types. So this is as this reveal and this sweep as a type reveal, but we have something like instant reveal. So from here wall and this one, this reveal, it is the same. Make it one vertical like this. It is the same, completely as the same, but this one is instant, so it will be applied only to the wall which I will apply, not to all the wall, like instant. And reveal, it can be horizontal also like this, and it will move. If you move it to the right, move it to the left, but this one, no, it will not be moved because this type is fixed. You can fix it only from edit type from here. What we say about reveal, we can say it also about sweep. Sweep will be plus and create similar for vertical, and the material, we can control the material and we can control the joint. We can join this one to be one material, to be one, yani, not two. This is how to make sweep and type sweep and instant sweep and reveal as well. We will move to another part of this session, how to create part. Create part with, which means that the wall will not act as one unit, it will act as a separate unit, finishing, outside finishing and the inside finishing, and the structure itself, concrete masonry unit. This one, I make it like a mechanical fixation to be here, a gap where you put the mechanical fixation, and then how to divide this one. We will divide it by using intersection reference. I already prepare some help reference plan. I called it reference plan 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and we will use also level 2 as a reference plan. Can be, yes, can be. So intersection reference, level 1, level 2, and reference plan, and all, it will be reference from 1 to 8 as I explained. There's another one, we will use it later. So we will not, we will check all, and we will use level 2 and all reference plan from 1 to 8. So it will cut according to this reference plan. Gap, we can make gap 1 millimeter, 2 millimeter, but for this case I will do it 20 millimeter, and maybe it will fill with mastic later on. Actually, it will give a good shape like this. Very similar to reality on the side. And here we will put a pattern like this. This is GPG. I will insert here. We can remove this, and we can remove this. We will insert here a AutoCAD pattern like the picture which I removed it from 5 minutes. Insert, and then import CAD, and then we will use this one. Unpin. Then we will put it here. Okay. Then, for this 3, we will turn this into parts. And then, as we did before, click on this one, and then divide part. This time we will not use intersecting reference, we will use edit sketch by the help of the file which we inserted, this CAD file. Then we will pick line to help us, put this one on tab, click it in one. This is very easy because it is one company, AutoCAD and Revit. Go to desk. See, it's very easy. This gap, maybe you make it 5 mm, and then click OK. And go to this 3D. Just like this and click OK. Can use all this one time and then choose the material. Material by origin, no, not material by origin, change the material. And we can use something fun like aluminum. So this is how to insert a pattern inside the wall. Will be inside the wall, embedded on the wall. How to make a picture on the wall? It's very easy. From here, component, and then model in place. Then we will use guesswork. This one, and then we will make a sweep to make a profile, and then pick, we'll take one of this to be our reference. And then we will use a profile, any profile, like picture frame. It will be appear here, but we will use like sweep, oh, like this, but profile flipped, and then we will use a vertical movement 100, yeah, 150, 120 will be good. Okay, then click OK, finish. So this is frame on, we can use this frame on here or anywhere. We can put picture here, insert, and place sticker. For signature. It will not be appear here, it will be appear when you put it in as a elastic. The aspect ratio, you must break the aspect ratio to put it in this one. This is how to put picature. This is how to put to divide the surface, and this is how to make insert of element and make reveal. Any comment, you will this file will be loaded to my channel, and any question I will answer. If you put your question in a comment, you may subscribe to my channel for more video like this. Thanks for watching.